Craig Smith takes it away. Brandon Dubinsky gets a back shot. Save made by Rene. And he's able to gather in the rebound just before Matt Calvert got his stick free. Victor Bartlett to Mike Ribeiro. Back in center, he feet. Great save by Sergei Bobrovsky, and he's able to cover up the rebound. Plays it over to the far wall. 5 seconds left. Puck to the blue line. Now it's picked off by Jeremy Morin. Morin's got to shoot it quickly, and he'll never get the chance. As time expires here in the opening period. Slowly open it with a steal. Behind the net, here's a shot, quick save, and another shot. This one gets knocked down. Oh, Sergei Bobrovsky with a quick left pad. Able to kick that leg out there and take away the first shot. The Blue Jackets block. Fetter Toot with a shot. That one just rung off the post. Oh, he tried to go upstairs on Pecorine. He got it up there all right.
Oh, long pass here. Moving in. Scores. Colin Wilson takes that long feed from Bartley and walks in on Bobrovsky and scores.
Finding Johansson ahead on the play, but he coughs it up, and now we're going to have a 2-on-1. Ribeiro comes in. And he fakes a slap shot. They go over on the far side, and Craig Smith tucks that one into a wide open net. Foligno, 2-on-1. Johansson pulls up, he holds, he shoots, and a save was made, or that one got blocked, one of the two, but the puck goes up in the air and drops to the near wall.
Walking in here now, Seth Jones. Jones to the net, Jones tried to shovel it home. Bobrovsky thought he had it, and the puck trickled across the goal line. And it's now 3-0. Forsberg keeps the feet moving, steps away, gets it to Smith, and a goal from the right circle. Yeah, Forsberg, all the credit in the world as he worked Wisniewski in the corner and then found Smith.
Position on Jack Johnson, gets it to the neutral zone. Here's another 2-on-1. Mike Fisher with a shot and scores. 5-0, Nashville now leads. Mike Fisher.
Up high. Here's Wedberg, scores his first NHL goal. It's a power play goal, and the Jackets break the shutout bid. Wedberg finally finds the back of the net. That's got to be a relief to him, Jody.
Dan Wisniewski gets the puck.